Are you getting no volume on Discord? We have you covered. Here are three ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you can do is check that the proper output device has been selected. Open Discord and click on the gear icon from the bottom to open User Settings menu. Click on the Voice and Video option. Make sure that your output device is set to your desired listening device. You can also set that to default. Method 2. Next, you can tweak some device sound settings. For this, right-click on the sound icon on your taskbar. Select Open Volume Mixer. Here you can adjust the volume levels of the different applications you are using. So adjust the Discord volume level as you wish. You can set this to 100 and make sure neither of the volume meters is muted. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 3. Open Discord settings. Go to the Steamer Mode tab from left side. Turn off Steamer Mode toggle. Check with the Discord audio and it should work now. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching and always remember that we are here to help you out.